Hey, peace, 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 peace and love, family. This is Chief Kalinago with another video. You know how we do. I'm out here in Tennessee, I'm at African Kingdom. You know, they have beautiful African attire, and I'm actually doing a voiceover. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not actually doing a video, but very interestingly, the owner of the establishment, she has a little, you know, a little knowledge as to who we are, you know. But what I'll do is I'll just ask her a couple of questions, and after that she'll give the location of her shop, so anyone who want to support could definitely come and show some love. So my sister, what's your name?
My name is Janaba.
Janaba, and you have a shop and you do hair and you sell African clothing?
Yeah, I have a shop. I do hair and yes.
Uh-huh. Okay, that's beautiful. All right, mm-hmm. So it's very interesting that you said that a lot of women come into the shop, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And a lot of them don't know they are actually American Indian. So first off, you say that you know we're American Indians, and everybody who's so-called black mm-hmm. is not African. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
The way I come to find out that, because I do their hair.
Mm-hmm.
So when I do their hair, when I have a customer, and I can tell their hair, the way their hair is so long and so kind of, you know, thick. And I said, girl, you got a lot of hair.
Mm-hmm.
And are you mixed with white or something? They said, no, my great-grandmothers are Indian.
Mm-hmm.
I said, I know you got this thick hair from somewhere.
Right, right.
Because, you know, we African, I know when the African, I have African hair.
Right.
So when they tell me they are mixed with Indian, I said, okay. Mm. So most of my customers, you know, I came to that I can tell when they are mixed with Indian. I don't even have to ask them.
Exactly. And I'm glad you mentioned that too, because that's the point I've made.
Mm-hmm.
We have a different hair texture. And a lot of times when people see us with hair, they say, oh, well, you have Indian hair.
Right.
But the thing is, what they don't know is a lot of them don't know that they are the Indian. You see what I'm saying?
I was very surprised. Mm. I thought all black people here in America, they are from us, Africans.
Mm. Okay.
But I was so surprised.
Okay, so as someone who does hair, especially in hair, you're saying that the American Indian and the African have different hair texture.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, really? Yes. So can you explain to me what is the difference in the texture?
Like, like Africans, you know, our hair can be thick.
Mm.
But it doesn't go long like that.
Right.
When they have this long, thick hair, that's when I come to ask them, girl, your hair is too long.
Mm-hmm.
What is this? Mm-hmm. He said, I have Indian. I am mixed with Indian.
Right, right.
I said, oh my God. Okay, that's why.
Okay.
I can tell.
All right, that's what's up. That's a beautiful thing.
I really learned that from my customers.
Mm.
Definitely.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
All right, so can you give us the address of the shop just in case people want to come support?
Yeah, the shop is on Rhodes Avenue, 3946 Rhodes Avenue at African Kingdom, 38111. Memphis,
Tennessee. Okay, yeah. Good. And I really appreciate that, because once again, I always like to make the disclaimer, okay, is not to differentiate or to cause division between our African cousins and us.
Mm-hmm.
It's just that because our history has been stolen from us for so long, we are reestablishing our identity as who we truly are.
Right.
You know, so when we deal with our cousins on the other side, you could be who you are, I could be who I am, but let's respect each other's culture.
Exactly.
And that's what it's really about. It's about having a true understanding of who we are, you know, and the phenotypes are different, you know what I mean, in terms of skin complexion, you know, especially the hair.
Right.
The hair texture is really what it makes a lot of difference. So I'm glad as a hair specialist you could point that out, and I really, really appreciate that. So guys, if you get a chance and you're in the Memphis, Tennessee area, come down to African Kingdom, and she gave the address, the information, give her a call and come check it out.
Yes.
All right.
So
I appreciate that. This is Chief Kalinago.
Thank you.
So you could find them online too. What's give the online?
African Kingdom. That's the name.
www.africankingdom.com.
Yeah, Google. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you could check out www.africankingdom.com on Google. Come check it out. Like I said, man, you know, we want people, but at the same time, we want people to know that we know who we are, and it's all about respect. You feel me? Peace and love. I'm out.
Oh.